Let's find a rim jobs and get it cleaned up. Shiny's taking this thing with Jack pretty hard.
I'm not exactly happy either.
I know, but you're always pissed off. A girl's not as crazy as you.
She'll be fine. I have faith in her.
How long were you rolling with Gat anyway?
Since I joined the Saints. Been a while now.
Shit, what was he like back then?
Pretty much the same. He just had a shittier haircut.
Car's got some more style. Now it's our turn. Head to Planet Saints.
Narcissistic much?
Nothing wrong with wanting to look good.
I don't need any help there.
We need some driving music.
As long as it's good.
That cigarette and our scratches on my feet. You got to find a reason things went wrong. Got to find a reason why my money's all gone.
Ooh. I got a dimension.
And I can look it out, you know it. I can play the guitar like a motherfucking riot.
That's the one.
Too short to love the one you got. Cause you might get run over or you might get shot. Never started static, I just get it off my chest. Never had to battle with a bulletproof vest. Take a small attack.
Time to go.
What the fuck is that thing?
Something angry. Very angry.
This guy means business.
He just tossed a fucking car.
He on steroids or something?
That or something sounds right.
Tip on that.
Good plan.
That big fucker wasn't normal.
A little bit of an understatement.
I've seen some scary motherfuckers, but the way he was shrugging off bullets?
Well, he's dead. At least I hope.
I hear that.
You were supposed to be looking for Loren, not going house hunting.
See, that's the beauty of this place. It's owned by the Morningstar.
All right, I'm listening.
The Morningstar have a penthouse downtown where they're throwing some big party for their global contacts.
And their real estate agent will be there?
Real funny. I was gonna say we crash the party, kill the Morningstar, and keep the place for the Saints.
Ha. I'm game. What's the plan?
The Saints will be downstairs until you can unlock the elevator for them to come up.
Wait, if I can't go up, then how will I... Oh, right. Penthouse.
That's right. Meet me at the airport.
For those who work in retail, life can be full of monotonous sales and customers that make one wish torture was legal. However, for a few employees of Planet Saints, life recently became more worth the pain. The leader of the Saints and Japanese commercial superstar Pierce Washington stopped by to do a little shopping. Though no autographs were signed for the hard workers at the store, shoppers were treated to a show of skill when an enraged man attacked the Saints after they exited the store. The ensuing fight showed bystanders the Saints had not gone soft as international celebrities. This is Jane Valderrama with your Steelport Celebrity News.
This week on Nightblade. Nightblade is public enemy number one as the Cyprian Order comes in search of blood.
Go, my children, and bring me Nightblade's
kill. Yes.
Now, the hunter becomes the hunted. But first, he must come to grips with the fact that his wife is gone and will never be replaced.
God damn it, Nightblade! I love you!
I know.
You know? That's all you have to say?
Mary and I, we can never be together. It's not fair to you.
You're a coward.
Nightblade is fighting a war in his own head and casualties.
What you thinking?
Some asshole is in my pool.
The crew's ready downstairs. Say the word and we crash the party.
Let's do it.
All right, you're clear.
Why do I agree to this shit?
Century, doing something mean to it. Do it better than anybody you ever seen. Do it, screams from the haters. No. Got a nice ring to it. I guess every superhero need his theme music. No one
touchdown. Shandi, we'll get the elevator code and let you up soon.
Just give the word, boss.
Someone had better buy me a drink. Give me the code.
Go to hell.
Is that really how you want to play it?
Fine. Code's 3131. Just watch the jack.
No problem. Wow. The crew's gonna love this place. Oh, grenades. What problems can't you solve? Here should go through this shit later.
What the hell's going on over there?
I wasn't much of a fight. Party crashing time.
They're coming up. Keep the door clear.
Who you going home with? How you doing? I'm surviving. I was drinking earlier. Now I'm driving. Where you heading?
What's the plan here?
We mop up the rest of these assholes.
Easy enough.
Oh!
Nice fucking job.
Give me an update, Shandy.
Good news? We've cleared him out. Bad news? The boys are saying this place is rigged to blow.
Isn't that fun?
Where's that guy in the helicopter going?
I'll ask him how to disarm that thing.
Then try not to kill him.
How's the cleanup going?
What do I look like, the damn maid?
You look cute in the outfit.
We're sitting on a bomb here and you're making jokes.
Pierce would agree with me. Once I catch him, you'll get your codes.
Nope. No codes. Just four wires. Red, green, blue, and black.
Well, that's original. Which wire stops the bomb?
The red wire! Cut the red wire!
Thank you. Good girls kick ass. Red, Shandy.
Damn, I lost the bet.
The Saints aren't going to back down.
Maddie, there's nothing to worry about.
My thoughts exactly, Mr. Kilbane.
The Saints are no more than a white noise of empty sites.
With respect, sir. I'd say empty is no longer applicable.